A similar tragedy coming out of New York City as well. A police officer was shot and killed while making an arrest earlier this morning. Officer Brian Mulcain was patrolling an area with gang activity when he was shot three times after struggling with the man who killed him. That shooter was killed at the scene right after. The department says Officer Mulcain will be remembered as a hero.